Shit really working? I don't know if this shit really working. Testing, testing, 1, 2. I hope this shit really working. I don't know if the goddamn thing is working. Okay, it's working. My name is QTY201. Welcome back. It's been a while that I've been on this playing this game. I'm playing on my phone, Real Racing 3. If you heard of the game, yeah, you probably played it on the phone. Well, I'm gonna play it. Cause for the hell of it. Shit. We're gonna play to every single shit. Make it fun. Did a video. Don't worry, my computer is down for a little bit for a while because
mental problems.
Okay, set. Let me log in into my Google. Oh shit. No. Google. Level 60. Let's do this. Swipe to get started. Okay, we got amateur, pro, expert, master, elite, legend. Let's get through all of them. Get all first place and everything. First, let me do this. Enter racing code class level. into my Google. No, Facebook.
Bitch, I'm not even speaking this. What the heck? What the hell?
Thing is automatic.
What the hell?
Amateur, let's do this. You're fucking kidding me, right? End your racing career. Kick out your racing career. Racing school basics. Complete all goals to unlock your first career series. Be a star. The orientation, stage one. Quentin T. Sweet. Good to meet you. I'm Michael. Your race manager. I'm graduate. Got rookie drivers like you to fame, fortune, and of course, winning races. You need a car if you going to race. I can see you have got potential. So I am willing to front some cash to get you started. How much cash you talking? 40,000. Holy shit, that's a lot of money. You can't get that shit in your life. Which car? Sylvia or the Focus? Sylvia, Focus. I would go to Sylvia because it got more acceleration, but the Focus got more speed. Sylvia got more brake distance, but the Focus got more grip on the ground. Okay. I want to do money wise because that's like $33,000, and most people in my friend had that shit. And I would have did this one too, $23,500, $25,000. I'm going to save money, so I'm going to get this one. I shared it. What the fuck? All right, let's get started. You gonna save cash, get money, all that stuff. I'm not gonna do all, most of the races trying to earn cash off. That's why I'm not gonna do that shit. It's gonna take too much time. But I'm eventually gonna do off screen doing all that time. I'm sure how much cash I did. Yeah. I am gonna check that notification. So that's not gonna do shit. I'm an asshole. It's Google. Indy Circuit. Indy Circuit. 90s. Right ass Sylvia. Fuck off with bitch. I'm not a nice baby. I'm gonna get punched in. Wake the squad. Oh, I got an achievement. Art of overtaking. I think the best way how to fucking do this shit, keep your steering assist high, traction control on, brake assist low. That's how you win races. I did not know. And that's by far the best way to beat this game. If you're a pro at it, you can play with no racing control, no brake assist, no stuff. I like playing with high because I'm too damn lazy sometimes to make the turn race. Clean race is awarded you to staying on track and avoid a collision. Your car is performing better too. I ain't put the fame shit. I'll rank up, level up. Share, I should share that. Let me get that shit over with. I don't need repairs. You know what? I won't be an asshole. Yeah, I can upgrade the car, but look at that gold up there. Losing it. So basically my car is broken. Ha ha. Bitch. Why you like me now? Bitch. Don't mind the fan in the background. I'm at 14% of my phone's in like, oh shit, that's not good. All right. The clouds say, okay. Your current save as 0.3 progress. A cloud, yes. I think that's my previous old stuff. I think I'm gonna have to mess it up. If that is, I'm pretty sure all the cards I have, I think. May have me on the bottom and start to over. 29%, I think I remember that's my previous foul. If that is, I'd be happy as a motherfucker. I'll be happy as a motherfucker. Yes! Got my shit back. Fuck yes. Got my all my shit back. I don't want to do all this shit all over again. Look at my shit. Yeah. Don't have to worry about it. You're fucking bugging. Get the fuck out of here. Great team. Team name QTY201, that's for sure. Oops. QTY201 for sure. Bitch. Tag QTY. Let's do this. Motto: win races. Bitches. Win races, bitches. Description: subscribe to my channel on YouTube. Fuck! On YouTube. QT201. I'm here to race and get money. That's my clan name. That's my clan and get money. That's my clan name. Fuck! What the hell? Put back on my real racing 3 now, bitch. I get money. Join my clan on Clash of Land. Subscribe to my channel on YouTube. It's called YouTube201. Enter. Let's make this public. Great. Let's go. Who wants to show my team? Your race team is a good. What? That's bullshit. Gonna put bitches. Well, let's race. I'm busy here. Curry. I'm making a video. Wait. Your race team tag is already used. Please try a different. What? QTY2, fuck.
great. Boom, bitches, let's go. Wait, what the fuck? Holy shit, I need to get that. Look how much cash I got. 300,045. What? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, I should probably do that one. I'm a level 64, peoples. I'm gonna show you my cars right now. And it's gonna take a while, wait. So, I ain't feel like waiting. Wait, it's going a little fast, man. I don't know, I'm gonna do 30 minutes up there. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, hell no. Forget it. Just wait. Created a team, so if you want to join the team, so just take your people with you. That's what you have to do. This is gonna be a wild, long ass wait. Why the fuck am I doing it? Bullshit.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I just played Brave Frontier though, so yeah. I got by my whole file, that's 20. Well, it's been a fucking a while, I didn't even know that it's been 20 minutes and still didn't shoot the thing down there. Oh, it's almost done.
Here's a game.
Let's fucking do this.
Yeah, nickel.
100%. I got 42 calls. Don't judge my fucking car opinion, bitches. Fuck you up. Okay, let's go. Very kidding. This is the car I started off when I first started, when you start the video. Yeah, you start the shit. Yeah, it's bougie and shit. Don't fucking judge me. Wait. Yeah, there you go, my next one. I could have customized, but I don't feel like it. And here comes my. Hurry up, change already.
My Challenger RT Dodge.
Next, then we got the Lexus IS350F Sport 2014. Oh my god, that shit looks so sexy. That shit looks so sexy. Don't mind my fucking hexagon spots, bitch. And that's mine. And I'm gonna post that on Facebook. Pause. I know it's gonna do this, it's gonna take a while. Yeah. Like my video, thank you. I appreciate that. On Instagram. If I even know this shit's gonna take this goddamn long, I don't wanna fucking do it. God damn it. Fucking no. Let's go. Thing is taking fucking forever. What did it happen to my rear ration 3? Back. And we got that. Sleepy Z33. Move your ass. We get the M Coupe. Hurry up, move your ass. Then I got the fuck. Back. Then I got the Nissan Skyline GTRV spec R4. This is fuck. You can hear it, dude. Should take too damn long to load. Then I got the BMW Z4. Hyundai Vita Turbo. This sucking shit. Look at that. 060. Nissan 370Z G34. Delicious. Oh my gosh. I would drop the hell up there if I had this shit. Got the Chevrolet Cobalt SFS. Then I got the Hyundai i20 VWC on WRC. That's a rally car. I wish I can have that shit. This shit's fast as hell. We got the BMW Z4 SD5335IS. Hate it. Don't like it that much. We got the Dodge Charger RT. Don't know why. Fully upgraded. Oh, yeah, the car to show you. Fully upgraded signal right at the bottom. Dodge Charger SRT8. Delicious. I should paint that black, but I want it orange. With stars. Bitch. We got the Lexus IFF 2013. My goodness, this shit is fast as hell. Then we got the Dodge Viper SRT10 Coupe.
Service.
Then we got the next car. We got the Audi RA V10 Spider. I got that for free. I did off the event.
I can show you a bit. The bit is hard as hell, but this shit is that, just that good. You wanna get this shit. We got the Dark Challenger, SLC-8. I had that shit in real life, cause I really like that, so I like that car. Big ass heavy V8 engine, that shit. We got the Ford Shelby GT500. Oh my god, the sexiest fucking Mustang ever. Fuck you mean, it's the sexiest Mustang ever. Like that new, the new G, like the new Mustang came out. Sexy. We got the Camaro SL, ZL1. Yes, I'm talking about ZL1. Yes, ZL1. Oh my god, beautiful. We got the BMW M3 GTS. Yeah, then we got the Porsche 911 GT3 Cup. I got that off the event for free. I got the event, I forgot which one I did, but it was that, it was good. It was good, drive it, really good. I got the Audi TT RS Coupe. It had green, so I paid it in blue. I got the Maserati Gran Turismo MMC style. Del deal. Oh my god, I wish I had this. Delicious. It's beautiful. Oh my god. I thought I'd event for free. And I got also limited edition too. This car for free too. The event is hard as fuck, but the car is worth it to get. 27 minutes to go to the car. I got the M3, BMW M3 Coupe. That's original, I like that car. I got the 4GT, Supreme Elite, Day Love It, ATY41, which I call him Day, but that's the original name. I call him Liv, but his real name is Adi, I don't understand that. But that's his favorite car. Then we got the BMW M3 Coupe, the car I least like of the BMW franchise, or the BMW products. I just painted the Christmas fucking shit because I was too damn lazy. We got the Porsche 911 GT3 RS. That's what we were driving the first beginning of the game. I didn't really care for that much. I got the McLaren MP4 12C. Goodness gracious, this car is that good. It's fast, good, drive it, good. It's that good, just drive it. We got the Aston Martin DB9. I wish I had this car in real life. Oh my god, this is my favorite Aston Martin. I don't even know what it's slow as hell, but it's my favorite Aston Martin. We got the Ferrari F4, the original supercar, the Ferrari, back then, but I better choose the F50. The Nissan GT-R, R35 Medium. Oh, Polar Bear's back, oh my gosh. Yes, the is back. Then we got the Corvette Z01, the 15-10. Yes, Zero is back in this game. Yes, people, thank you very much. I know you miss Zero. I miss him a lot. We got the Lamborghini Gallardo LP fit on 560-4. Small, fast, durable, really good. Drive it. We got the Porsche Cayman GTA. We got Ego. My next new world count. I hope you watch that. But I really do that. Next, and we got the. Mercedes. Fuck all the Mercedes. This is the best Mercedes to fucking drive. The Mercedes SL65 AMG Black Series. If you never drive this shit, you're fucking stupid. And you say this car is ugly, I will slap the shit out of you. The shit is front wheel drive. Drive it. It's good. This is the car I've seen on the walls walking. This car is beautiful. The Ford Cayman GT4. I got this at an event. It took me a while to get this shit. It was, I should show you the event, but I don't want to. We got the SRT Viper GTS. I never really care for that much, but it's faster. We got the Porsche 911 GT3 RS 4.0. This is the fast edition of the RS. Then we got my last car, the Audi R8 V10 Coupe, which danger, which A2R4 did not get. So he's probably fucking pissed off, and then he didn't get the goddamn car. Oh well, suffer. That's the end of that video. That's the end of that. That's the end of this. I show you all my cars. Come get down to Porsche. Oh my goodness. It says, come now, come get the Porsche 911 GT2 2003. Oh my gosh. I want to see it. For Christ's sake. Then, next video, we're going to try that little event, that Porsche event. Because I think they gave out the Porsche boxer. I really want that. Now. That's not the fucking GT2 I'm looking for. It's ugly. Ugly. Oh shit. Yeah, see, I actually can see some things like shit. Okay. Nah. Yeah. What here? Members. Members. I'm level 64. Start in 4 hours. Entry closed in 8 days. Okay. We're gonna do this in the next video. Because I want that fucking 9 Porsche 911. Fortnite 918 Spider. So, see y'all later. Thank you all my subscribers. Subscribe to my channel. Please thank you very much. I'll be posting. And we're gonna do some online racing with my and if they get on. So yeah, catch y'all later.